terrific.
Bill, I want you to stay calm and sober.
Can't make any promises, Julie. Mia. Julie.
Good evening, Tony. Excuse me, I'm needed elsewhere.
Certainly. May I join you? Thank you.
Oh, nice to see you, Tony. I don't think I've congratulated you.
And I don't think I've had the chance of saying how pleased I am to see you doing so well.
Thank you.
Very much.
Yeah.
By the way, has anybody found out who did this terrible thing to you?
Well, I guess you've heard the theory that it was some of my more nefarious friends who tried to kill me.
Yes, yes, I heard that.
Hello, Tony.
Oh, hello, darling. I was just telling Neil how pleasant it is to see him up and about.
And I was just congratulating Tony on your remarriage.
Would you excuse me, please?
Contessa.
What?
I'm sure you can do better than that.
What do you mean?
Well, you weren't very pleasant to me. I'm your husband.
How can I forget?
Whether you think my father or I had anything to do with Neil's accident is beside the point. In public, you'll be pleasant to me and even to him.
Oh, to Neil, yes.
The Demerara women are always above suspicion.
Yes, your father told me that.
Then I suggest you don't forget it. I mean, who knows? We may ask the doctor to come to our house one evening for dinner, just to show the public that he's nothing more than a friend to both of us.
You would actually invite him over for dinner?
Well, he can be pleasant, can't he?
Please.
Liz, you must not lose control in front of him.
I am doing my very, very best. Now, I am a little tired, if you don't mind.
Okay. Then why don't you try and get off after the next set? Okay?
Yes, I think I'll do that. Excuse me now.
Dave?
Yes?
One more time.
You were always on my mind. You were always on. just never took the time.
On the road, Dave.
Neil, you've already reached the end of your road.
I'm all right.
You're not. If it weren't so late, I would call Marie.
Come on, she'd be furious.
Yes, that's right. And she should be furious. And so you're going to go home now, sweetheart. I've already called a taxi for you.
I don't want to go home.
I'm sorry, Neil.
I don't understand any of this.
Good night, Neil.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time.